And we're learning more about an abandoned church that caught fire in the West Valley this morning. Our cameras were rolling as firefighters moved in to try and put out the flames near MC 85 and Miller. Crews from Buckeye, Buckeye Valley, and Avondale, all of them responding to this fire. No word yet on what sparked it.